up, dudes? I drove the Fire Chicken 5 hours west to Pitt Race over the weekend for the first time. Unfortunately, the weather sucked and it rained a ton. My car has no ABS or traction control, so driving it in the wet is always a handful. Thankfully, it sort of dried up for a session, and I got to chase around a modded E90 M3. The owner told me it has Fortune Auto 510 coilovers, an exhaust, race pads, and RE71 RS tires. We both have similar amounts of driving experience, and both are new to Pit Race. If you're curious about the setup on the Firebird, just take a look at the description. In short, it weighs about 3,300 pounds, not including me, makes about 350 wheel horsepower. It has some suspension and brake mods and Hankook RS4 tires. So at this point, I get caught behind the C6 through the S's, and by the time I get by, the M3's off in the distance. It doesn't matter anyway, as the next lap gets cut short when an E36 goes off track and the checkered comes out. That's all the track footage I have for this season, but I'll try to make some other content over the winter, so stay tuned. Peace.